culture. So let the men just enjoy us. But at the same time, in that same phase, we're trying to see how we can bring a show for men. You know, I told my investor, they thought I was foolish. I told them we need to have a man empowerment show.
That's true, because I told them there's so many talented.
Why do you assume men don't need man empowerment?
They do need it.
Why is there nothing? Why is men empowerment not popular? Why is everybody talking about women empowerment? What about the guys who need money? What about the husband who need a capital? What about the boy in the park, the Okada guy? What about the guy who steals? The guy who was in prison, who came out and have no faith? What about the guy who has all the education, but with all the documents, but he can still have jobs?
They go
to university. Who said you cannot call a man and put them in a house and give them $25,000 or $50,000 just like you do for the women? Who said we don't need empowerment?
That's really something to look into.
I told my investor this idea. I said we can call it Women Empower Men. Mm. We just pull the T at the end. People will say I don't go to school, but you see sense.
I don't think going to school defines how intelligent one is.
And why don't we call it Big Sister Empower Men Show?
No, we'll talk about that name later.
And then guess what? You put only men, no women. You know, when we wanted to do Big Sister Season 1, when I said all women, everybody was like, let's put man and woman because of, everybody think of the attraction.
The idea was very strange.
But look how beautiful, it was strange. Nobody go for it. And I went for it. And now look at it.
Yeah.
Now when I'm saying let's have all men in the house,
people
and
are like, eh.
Men empowerment show, they're like, men they don't get bobby, they don't get waist. They don't get drama. But you don't know.
You have no idea.
I like the fact that nobody has ever done it, which means we can do and try. But my investors, they are looking at me like men are not hot. Let's take hot guys and put them. Guinness swimming pool, men wear bikini and all that stuff. You think men are not hot? You're a man. I'm a woman. I'm telling you, men are hot. They are markets.
Okay, so let's go. I want to say, like, this is really the final question because my producer, Mahmood, has been indicating to me that, yeah, it's time to wrap it up because Big Sister is ready to evict. Okay, so.
I guess it was not about that.